What's up, everybody? Glowing Pickles motherfucking back with
Robbie
and
a Matarkis.
Yes, let's do this shit. Okay, where should we go? We should go.
We're going down to Whitestone Mountain.
Whitestone Mountain. Oh, there. Okay, let's go. And I got a knife, cause I am best.
I have a flashlight.
How did you get a flashlight?
It's a new character, and you know.
You did that.
Yes. You know, I died on my last character, so I just said fuck this shit and created a new one.
That's cheating. I'm not cheating. I have.
Well, it's not like we did anything last time.
Jag ska döda dig, Robin. Så döda dig, nej,
lycka till.
This guy, he got like a shotgun, I don't know. He got plenty of things.
Well, Pickle, we have knives and flashlights.
Yes.
His shotgun doesn't have anything on us.
I got a shotgun last time, but I lost it.
But why would you need weapons in this game? You're supposed to hug the zombies and make them happy.
Yes. And kill the other players.
Yeah. But it's like this every time I play this game, some jerk kills me.
Yeah, same here.
I'm like doing nothing at all. I'm just like doing my own thing and killing zombies, and then all of a sudden someone shoots me.
Why is your English much better than mine?
Well, I'm sorry for that. You know, when you're lonely, you start talking to yourself and you find yourself speaking English, so.
Oh, I used to speak Swedish with myself.
You do?
Yes.
That can't be any fun.
No.
Why do you talk to yourself?
That's I don't know. I'm lonely. I started to do that, maybe.
We have a month ago.
Yes, I have you now.
And you have the zombies.
Yes.
So if you feel lonely, just go around and hug zombies.
Yeah.
They'll get happy.
Well, now I can kill them.
Yeah, you can do that. Good.
Have you played Penumbra, any of you?
A little bit, but not really.
I played it today. It was fucking horrible.
What?
The fuck is heavy moon?
You don't like the dogs?
No. But
the dogs are great.
It came a fucking worm or something.
A worm?
Yes, that was like a big dick or something, I don't know.
Oh. I was just about to say that's what she said, but she did that for me.
Yes. It had like sharp teeth and it killed me like 10 times.
Why would you die? That's not the point of the game.
No, I don't. I know. I know.
So what's our objective? You're supposed to find me in this game because I don't know where you guys are.
Where are you?
I'm at the loading screen.
Loading screen?
It's like loading and loading. I'm not even in the game yet.
That's fucking long away.
Time out joining game. Fuck that shit.
You can't join because you suck.
Yeah, that's probably it.
What's your name again?
Robbie Greenberg.
Right. Robbie Greenberg.
Yes, but I'm not like in the game yet.
Robbie the Green.
Okay. Let's go around the lake.
Around the lake?
Yeah. There's usually some stuff over there.
But you can't swim in this game, I have.
No, you can't.
No, that sucks. Lake.
Yeah. That kind of bothered me last time I played it.
Yeah.
I had to, like, go all around it when you could just like walk straight through it.
Yeah.
Swim through it.
Maybe there is zombie fishes.
Is it possible to like enter vehicles in this game?
No.
Not yet, but I heard they're gonna put in some vehicles.
Because that kind of disappointed me last time. You know, I was like getting chased by like 50 zombies and I saw this truck. And I thought it was gonna save me, but no.
No, it didn't.
No, I died.
I tried that too.
They are not polite. They don't hug like I do.
Nope, they don't.
Alright, I'm sort of in the game right now.
You're in the game.
Where are you?
Let me check. Wait. Okay. Map? I'll say, I am at the Blue Settlement, or what it is?
Blue Ridge Settlement.
Yeah, that's almost.
And we're at White Mountain. White Mountain?
Where's that?
If you see Castle Pine Settlement, south.
Like, Down on the map.
South of the map.
Yeah.
Okay, oh no. Oh god.
Yeah, it's fucking long.
Okay, you can invite me to a group, then I'll just follow the arrows.
Yeah, do that.
I don't think you will be able to see them because you're too far away.
Oh, wait, yeah. you can see, see Asian.
You can see on the map, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, can you invite me? Okay,
I did. Wait. Or at least I think I
did. Yes, you did. Alright. We're in the group. Hey, I have friends!
You have friends.
Who would have thought? I have friends, for once.
Where are you?
I just have to run at the right direction. That would be a good start.
Yeah, I can't even see you on the map.
So where should we meet up?
I don't know.
How close are you to, like, the 85?
85? I don't even see 85.
At Rocky Ford?
Yeah.
I don't know.
We're pretty close.
Alright, we should
so
try
we're
to...
Going to...
Oh, I see you on the map now.
Yeah, me too. Oh
shit. Yeah, that's where I am.
You are like shit hell out. You are.
This might take a while, so.
Yes.
I'll let you guys play alone for a bit.
Yeah, let's do that. I don't think I will even see you today. Because I will quit playing before that. Because this will take like 2 hours for us to meet up.
That's why I need a car.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I need more time to play.
Nah, shouldn't take so long.
It was more fun to speak Swedish.
Nah, fuck that, Jed.
Nah, fuck that.
We sound more badass this way.
Yeah, of course we do. Swedish is only when Pickle plays alone in this world.
You can, like, curse and swear in Swedish. That's fine.
Yeah. Fitta.
When you get angry.
Yeah, fitta.
That's when shit gets serious, you start speaking in Swedish.
Yeah, I like to say fitta.
Feta.
Feta. Feta och kukhuvud.
Du gillar feta?
Me like feta.
Pickle.
Yes?
Remember last time we played this?
Yeah. We died.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, because of you.
What? Me?
Yes.
You were the one with the flashlight.
Yeah, you had no weapon at all.
You said like, hey, let's run down to that house. And yeah. Then we did. And that was not a good idea because we died. So, I think it was your idea.
I didn't know it were zombies inside the house.
You should have asked.
Yeah, but I thought it was a party.
Yeah. You know, all the houses, like, blank.
Yeah, it was like...
Oh, shit.
Disco. Ooh, look, here's
and
a...
And here we have something.
Ooh, look.
Riot chill. No, ooh. An item.
There are, like, 50
it just says item. What the fuck?
What was it? Inside?
A bat. Oh,
a bat.
Oh, that's new.
A bat.
Bat.
A bat.
Oh, damn.
Maybe there will come fishes that will eat us if we're in the water.
I think it's kind of fucked up when you're trying to kill a zombie with a flashlight. You're like standing like in half an hour.
Yeah,
nothing's happening.
Yeah.
They don't damage you at all. You just stand there like punching them.
Yeah, you need like a hammer or hatchet or some strong.
Yeah, but they don't do anything. They just like stand there and taking punches, you know.
Yeah.
But now I got a knife.
Oh, great.
Yes, but you got nothing. You got a flashlight.
I have a flashlight.
Yeah.
And a can of soda and a bandages and a granola bar.
Where the fuck did you get that?
Granola bar, so good.
That's what you start.
Would you start out with food?
Yeah.
If you run in you have no fun energy or what you call it. If you eat one granola bar you get like 25% I think. Or 20.
Your voice is fucked up. Aim on target.
He's a robot.
What the fuck? The game is fucking me up. They fucking throw me out. What the fuck?
Well, just fuck it right back, you know?
Yeah, but fuck it right back.
That's what you do. When something fucks you, just fuck him back.
Fuck it back.
Yeah.
Join server. Server 17. Am I the only one that got kicked out?
Yeah, I'm still in.
What the fuck? Join server.
But I still think the best zombie game is Ace of Spades.
Ace of Spades?
Yeah.
I have not played that.
But it's like Minecraft with
Wait, that weapons. Game you told me last time.
Yeah. I love
Ace
it.
Of Space. I should check
All
it
right, addictive.
Okay, am I in?
Yeah.
Okay,
is my voice still fucked up?
No, it's good.
Alright, nice.
Am I there's my tactical knife. It's fucking awesome.
Alright, so there are usually some dudes over here.
You mean players?
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
But they're the ones you should watch out for because you can't trust them.
You can't trust
them.
Oh,
I'd just kill everyone I see, but it's kinda hard now if they have guns.
Yeah, they will fuck us. Wait, we can sneak them. Maybe we can pretend to be friends with them.
Like when I started playing this game, I felt like people would try to help me and, you know, be nice to me, but no, they killed me.
No, they don't want to.
I was so naive.
Alright, wait a second.
Oh, you have it by... You
yeah,
have
I gotta check the place.
Look,
out.
Why would they kill a person with a flashlight?
I think they just want to kill to be like... If you get like 6 kills, you're becoming a thug and... Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, they want to be thugs.
This place is dangerous.
It's very dangerous.
There's like 2 people I can trust in this game.
And the one is an idiot and the one is a target.
Yeah.
Yes.
A pickle and a target.
Yes. Right.
And there's me.
And then it's you.
With a flashlight.
Yes. An Asian guy with a flashlight. Wait, you have to invite me to the group again.
What the fuck?
Did you just call me Asian?
Yes. Because you are Asian on the map. You're a yellow.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's not racist.
No.
Alright, there's a zombie.
Wait, where? I don't see it. Ooh.
Right there.
Oh, he's fucking running.
Something
wait.
Here, shovel.
Give me.
Wait, I'm just gonna check. What do you need a shovel for? You.
I don't know.
Use it to... Oh.
Oh, you can smash his head with it.
That's a new item.
Smash
didn't
his head.
Exist when I.
Oof, I hear something. Late.
Oh,
jag tar upp den här. I take this.
Why are there so many stars in the sky?
Dude, it sucks! It sucks! Wait.
I kill him!
Kill him. Alright, I got him.
Kill him!
Or not.
Oh, I take him.
Oh shit, a survivor. I'm gonna run away.
I hear something.
Yo, crouch.
Oh fuck, it sounds fucking horrible.
Wait, I gotta turn off my light so I can see better.
Oh fuck, it sounds like his stomach hurts or something. Maybe he's need to take a shit.
Alright, it's one zombie.
Kill it. Well, I go
two
to
hits. Two
kill
hits.
It for place eggs.
Oh fuck!
Oh fuck. Shit, don't sprint here, fuck!
Why not?
If you're sprinting, you're like... aggro these zombies. They can hear you better if you're sprinting. And if you crouch, they can barely hear you.
I see. What the fuck is this sound?
It's the house over there, I think.
Ooh, maybe they have stuff for us.
We can't go into that house over there, but this house.
This house we can. Wait, it's a zombie.
Oh shit!
I take her.
You take her. Take her. I shake the house. Cause I
Watch out for zombies inside.
Ooh, there can be zombies inside.
Oh, frick! I'm getting chased
here. Run! Ooh, look at this! It's a fucking bat!
Why should I run? I have a flashlight. I'm like invincible.
Yeah. You're invincible?
Yeah, I got a flashlight. Nothing can stop me.
Oh, you're right. That's fine.
I'm gonna kidnap the president with my flashlight.
Yes, kill him.
Oh! Zombie! I find some painkillers!
Painkillers? I find a bat. I will kill him with my bat.
Alright, we have like a super troop of soldiers. I have a flashlight and you have a bat.
Yes.
We can like take over the world right now.
Yes, of course. Ooh, a fucking zombie.
The target doesn't have a chance. He has a shotgun.
Fuck, he's running. Oh, I kill him. Take the fucking bat in your head.
Aim for the head.
Yes, I did. I blow his brains out.
Someone Skype just fucked up.
Oh, fuck, I hear them again. Oh, that's a girl. Oh, she got boobs. She got fucking boobs.
She got boobs?
Yes, they are hanging down.
Oh my god.
Wait, someone's calling me.
Fuck you!
One second.
Someone is calling the target.
Pickle!
What?
Cover me.
Ooh, I have to cover you. I'm running.
Alright, they hang up. Good.
Okay, I'm here. Okay.
Fucking plane, don't call me now.
Don't call you when you're killing zombies. For fuck's sake.
Yay, I'm like...
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
I move like 2 centimeters from
fuck.
That.
Oh fuck! I hear something. Oh, it sounds terrible.
Whoa. Water!
I'm fucking scared.
We need to find like...
Oh, there he is! Oh, he sounds...
What?
He's coming in.
Kill him.
I kill him. I kill him. Take the fucking pants.
We need some water.
Oh, I found money. No, I think I have water and food, but I only have one water.
Alright, let's go into the supermarket over here.
You only have one water?
Yes, I only have one water.
One water.
The supermarket should have plenty of food.
But we didn't have any money!
No. Wait, this is the place I died in, I think. No, it's not. I don't know. Wait, this is the place I died in.
Yeah, probably.
With me?
No, by myself.
Oh, forever alone.
Yeah, yes. I died in this supermarket with
on
my...
a flare!
A flare?
No, backpack is full. You want my shovel?
I can take your shovel.
Drop it right here. I dropped the bat.
Good.
Just to take the flare.
I can't right.
feel so alone.
Right, check this out, check this out.
Well, I will pick this up. Can of soap, that's fucking good.
Alright. Oh fuck!
They are fucking coming. Kill him.
Alright, shake this out. What?
You... Wait, I find. I will pick up the.
Dude, check outside.
Outside?
They threw a flare.
Wait, ooh! It's fucking flaring.
Flaring?
No shit.
Look, it's a disco. Whee!
Good logic there.
Did you
oh, look at the flare. It's flaring.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Did we check the whole...
Yeah, I don't know if we checked everything.
Yup.
No oh, more...
I'm pretty close now.
You're pretty close? And
nah,
I...
but
closer.
Not
really.
You're not close.
I feel close.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck! It what? Sounds... I hear... I have kinda high volume on, so I hear everything.
Oh, you found a metal bat?
Metal bat? Did I?
Yeah, that looks like a metal.
Ooh, it's maybe that's... It's fucking good. I killed them... The zombies in no time with it.
In no time?
Oh, there he is! I heard him! I heard him! Why are you always two-shotting them?
Because I got a hatchet.
A hatchet?
A hatchet.
Fuck, this was fucking fun.
I want a hatchet.
Ooh,
but
this
no,
car is fucking nice.
I can give you later.
Oh, great.
Another day.
No, what the fuck, back? But I don't.
We should make some more videos.
Oh,
this.
You just see
yes.
me right now. I'm like,
later.
I'm flying. I'm flying.
How do you drop things?
Pickle, I'm flying.
Go to
are you flying?
And
I'm flying.
And the right click.
Right.
And then.
Ooh,
my
drop.
Feet don't even move. I'm just flying.
Are you great. Flying?
Yes.
How the hell are you flying?
It's a bug.
Hacking.
It's a glitch.
A bug. But I like, I need to go, no, but I'm going to make some food.
No, you're not. Yeah. I'm gonna play.
No, I need to go, and I need to fix a video, and I need to fix some other things. I need to, I have school, no, I don't do school.
Stop lying, Pickle.
No, but in the evenings...
Oh, yeah, I have to study. Yeah, right.
No, I don't study. But in the evenings, I don't... I just sit in my bed and I eat the nachos.
Oh.
And candy.
Don't eat pickles.
I don't know. Pickles is fucking awful. I hate pickles.
And why would you call yourself a pickle?
Okay, because...
Wait, are you racist?
Yes. And...
Are you going racist on me?
No, I'm not.
Racist?
I'm a racist, but only I am an idiot.
Yeah.
Yes, and it is.
You argue.
And pickles on pickles on cheeseburgers, is very idiot.
It's gross. It's
yes,
gross.
Yes, that's why I'm.
They're not supposed to be there. Every time I order a hamburger, I just pick them up, you know.
Yeah. But I need to go to. Wait, I will. I will.
You just pull a zombie.
Oh fuck! We kill him. Kill him.
Kill him. See ya.
See ya. There is dead, and I'm going to quit in this supermarket.
Right, let's quit in the same spot so we.
Yeah, but Robbie haven't done anything fun.
Yeah, not anything fun. I've been flying.
You've been flying.
What have you been doing?
I have been fucking.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm still. How do you say? Shocked of your superb English.
Oh yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Shocked?
Even a little kid that's 10 years have better English than me.
Yeah. My little sister can kick your ass in English.
Yeah, and I think I have good English. Until I start talking to other people. But anyways.
Alright.
Yeah, I will log out now. How do you log out?
Escape.
You can't. You're stuck here forever.
I'm stuck here forever.
What's the point with a zombie game if you can just quit? You know?
I don't know.
It doesn't make sense.
No, it doesn't make sense. I will make nachos. It's fucking delicious.
It would save me so much more time if I just stopped pressing up my map.
Yeah.
Every time, like, but I'm moving like 5 meters and I will automatically press the map.
En snigel fart I minuten. I timmen.
Yeah, exactly. That's a good.
And that's a good. Well, I will quit because I'm very thirsty in the game. So I will like.
Yeah, you have water, so you just drink.
No,
so
no.
Keep playing.
No, I'm quitting. Disconnecting. 5.
Oh,
no,
yeah,
6.
Don't leave me.
5. 4.
You're gonna leave me all alone.
3. 2. 1, dick left. Woo. Wait, I have to end this episode. No way.
Yeah,
you have
to end it like this. Keep what do I say? What do I say in the end of the episode? Fuck. Subscribe, like, leave a little comment if you want to see some more stuff from my pickle. Keep them glowing. Watch my next video with
Robbie
and aim on targets. Where did he go?
I'm here.
He's there. And aim on
You're
targets.
Supposed to say your name. Say your
yes.
name.
Aim, by the way, aim on targets is... he's making Let's Plays himself. He got his own channel. Check it out.
I have a channel too, bro.
Yeah. And Robbie have a... He have like a music channel. Check it out.
No. The Rodjux TV is like a sketch comedy. But
do you?
I didn't even know. But I deleted all my videos before because we got famous. And it was starting like get the creepy, so we quit.
No, but do it again.
We got scared.
Do it again.
Yeah.
Do it again. Yes, but you have Ocean's Rave or something. That's a music.
Yeah, Ocean Rave. That's our music channel.
Yeah, it's a music channel. The music.
It's like also
badass.
My DJ crew.
Yeah, he's a DJ as well.
What's up?
What's up? He's famous. Right.
Ending the episode.
I'm ending the episode in 3, 2, 1.